Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the White Sox versus Padres Major League Baseball matchup on Saturday, September 30th, 2023, here on YouTube. I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. We do free picks every day at SportsChatPlace.com, PickDogs.com, right here on YouTube, as well as across social media and our live shows. And when you give out that many free picks, you're bound to like some games more than others. And to find out which games those are, as well as to get best bets from the world's best handicappers, head on over to our website, PickDogs.com. Click on the Premium Picks tab. While you're there, use the discount code PICK. You'll get 15% off all of your purchases of $19 or more. We now also have the PickDogs Dime Club and Sharp Trading Plays. These aren't products for everyone. They're meant for larger bankroll players. But if you think they might be for you, call or text the number and talk to a live person. No obligation, of course. And if you like them, well, home run. But anyways, let's get to this one. White Sox taking on the Padres. Neither of these teams playing for anything at all. Maybe a little bit of pride for the Padres. So what a disaster they have been this season. The worst disaster in all sports. Maybe them and the Mets are competing for that title because they play in the non-salary cap world of Major League Baseball. And they decided to spend, and they did nothing but lose with top-tier talent. And I got to say, boy, when you have talent like that and you don't make the postseason, you did nothing at the trade deadline to unload them, well, you got some big-time problems. That means throughout your entire organization, you got management and general managers that have no clue what they're doing. You got players that, well, they're already making so much money, they don't really care. And I think, you know, that is the big-time problem there in San Diego. Meanwhile, on the other side, the Chicago White Sox just absolutely stunk it up this season. I'm a White Sox fan, and I got to say, I've sat through some miserable seasons. But this one, probably the worst season that I can ever remember. This is even worse than the year Mark Kotze was the DH and batted below 200. I mean, this team absolutely stunk it up. I think of the retread style pitchers, and I'm not saying Clevinger is a retread, but I'm just saying that, well, maybe he is a little bit longer in the tooth than some of these good young guns. You know, he's a guy that was injured. He's not like over the hill like some of these other pitchers the White Sox have wheeled out for us this season, but he has pitched pretty decently, and I think he's a guy that definitely has something left in the tank and is part of probably the next few years with the White Sox if that relationship works out. If it's not with the White Sox, he's got a career somewhere in baseball. On the other side, this one, Michael Wacha for the Padres had a career year for the Padres. You know, they had a couple guys that had career years. Blake Snell, probably the Cy Young Award winner in the National League. Michael Wacha had his best season ever as a pitcher, and you got all these big-time players, and you got nothing to show for it. Wow, man, just a very, very tough day at the office, and got to be tough to swallow for the Padre fans. But the thing is that when it comes to meaningless baseball, well, the Padres are the kings of that. I'm going to take the Padres in this one, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks today, putting your bets in, be sure to use our free betting tools at sportschatplace.com. Our betting tools are 100% free, and the way they work, they show you just how often all the bets on the board today actually hit. Then they show you today's odds, and from there, you can assess the risk-reward, putting yourself on the bets that come in the most and pay the most. That's how you make money betting on sports.